It is Aussie week. Now, Ryan, it's been 5 years for you being here in Australia. Have you grown an appreciation for Aussie music?
An appreciation for Aussie music, for Australia generally, the culture, the people. Hell, I fell in love with an Australian girl. I love this place. I mean...
Wow. Yeah.
I thought you were going to say me.
Well, I kind of...
This is a bit nice. Yes, yes. Now, please tell me, you set a bit of a task for Melissa tonight. What is she going to sing?
Okay, look, we've had Farnsey, we've had Barnsey, now it's time for Darmsey. Yes, taking on Dammy Im's massive 2014 hit Super Love. Please give it up for Melissa!
That was fantastic.
Melissa!
This week, Ronan had a surprise for me.
Every single week, you've done an amazing job. I'm really proud of you. So I just thought I'd give you a little bit of a treat.
Your friends are here to see you.
Hi, girl. I haven't seen my friends for weeks.
What's the gossip?
Gossip is like talking about you, basically.
Yeah.
It was so amazing to just see them there.
For you, for Aussie Week, I wanted to give you something new and fresh. Dammy Im, who won last year.
I'm a super big fan of Dammy Im.
I've got a friend here, Dammy Im, who wants to just say hi. If you have any words of wisdom, anything that you can help her with.
Be confident and just go for it. I reckon you're not going to have any problem if people have been done it and just, they're going to love it.
Thanks, Dammy. Thank you so much.
It was Dammy right there and I spoke to her.
Melissa!
Maybe this is all. You'd come right away with me. Because you are, I'm thinking about my love. Because you are, I'm thinking about your love. And maybe it's euphoria that's talking now. But I wanna breathe you in, never breathe you out. Because you are, I'm thinking about my love. Because I'm thinking about your love. We're diamonds in the rough. The stars are made of us. Nothing can bring us down, down, down. We got that super.
Performance. You know, when you hit some of those high notes, it was breathtaking for all of us. We were like, yeah, wow. And remembering you're 14 years old, I mean, how far you've gotten this competition week after week after week, getting better and better and better. It's just beautiful to watch. When you smile, though, it lights up the room. So don't forget to do that, because halfway through you went, yeah, I'm here. And it was awesome. Keep doing that. You're like the cutest little mini in your dummy-esque outfit, which is
gorgeous, by the way. You rock it. I can see why your fans vote for you, because you are 14, you're so brave, you take on the biggest songs, big productions. I loved how this whole thing looked tonight. Your big notes are your strength. Watch your runs, okay? Watch your runs.
Thank you.
Same note every week.
I'm just still amazed that someone that is 14 years old can sing like that. And it's just every week you just do something great and you take risks. And I think that's phenomenal.
Thank you.
I look forward to a critique from Danny that doesn't end with a but, okay? Because every single time Danny says something, it's, that was amazing. But,
keeping it real, though.
But no, hang on, her runs were beautiful.
Keeping it real.
They were amazing. Come on, 14 years
I'm
of age.
I'm trying to be constructive. I said where the things were great and where it just needs to,
the runs were great. The runs were amazing. 14 years of age, you're unbelievable. Okay, that was off the chart. You took on a monster of a song. Like, Dami was in this situation last year, and she had moments where she didn't hit some of the notes. But we all thought it was incredible. Now, you're 14 years of age. You're so much younger than she is, and you've taken on that song, and you absolutely nailed it. I love working with you. I hope Australia votes for you. Well done, Melissa. Well done.
You got through it.